वेरी गुड इवनिंग, माई सेल्फ छत्रधारी मंडल, मैनेजिंग डायरेक्टर ऑफ इंटरनेशनल ट्रेनिंग एंड कंसल्टिंग सर्विसेज बैंगलोर. इट्स अनदर स्टेप्स ऑफ आवर सक्सेस. वी आर इन ए पोजिशन ऑफ डिपार्चर ऑफ आवर स्टूडेंट फॉर द क्रीमिया फेडरल यूनिवर्सिटी रशिया. टूडे वी आर टेकिंग आवर ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स फॉर दिस रशियन फेडरेशन यूनिवर्सिटी, क्रीमिया फेडरल यूनिवर्सिटी, वन ऑफ द बेस्ट यूनिवर्सिटी. एंड द यूनिवर्सिटी इज एक्चुअली termed as the highest MCI passing ratio with this particular university. We'll speak with my student, Mr. Srinjay Hajra. He is from basically Kolkata, but they are staying in AP, Telangana, Vishakhapatnam. So we'll speak with him and we'll try to understand during this particular period, like as they have attended already the online classes, what is the experience with the university and how they are satisfied with the university, like services of the ITCS. Hello, Srinjay.
Hello,
very good evening. So, Srinjay, like post-COVID, after long wait, we are in the position of departure. So, what's your feeling on that?
Yeah, I'm actually excited, as I thought that it would go very nice. Yeah, it's going. And ITCS is there with me since very beginning of my dream goal. I hope it would go very well.
Okay, and what's your experience like as you have attended all the online classes? So how you are finding the university and all this? Okay, so whether you are able to understand the concepts, what they are teaching and how?
The way of teaching, they are using as Moodle and
UK. Okay. Okay, and like as you know, to get the admission into this particular process, you have already gone through the multiple search into the wave. After that, you have decided to come for this university. May I know what is the main reason that you have selected this university?
So now that MCA passing rate is very high and teaching skills of the teachers are well reputed and they are nice. Like I have heard already from many students. Okay. I have many seniors though. So I chose it.
Based on the like seniors' feedback and all. Definitely, whatever the information you got, it's a really correct information. Okay. And like as you know, to get the admission into this particular university, you have faced the interview also. So how is your experience with the interview and all?
It has gone well and ITCS has helped me very well with that.
Okay, so are you facing any challenges with the ITCS till date, or they have made everything very smoothly for you?
It has gone very well and very smooth actually.
Okay.
As I hoped so.
Okay, so like Srinjay, like if you want to give any message for your juniors or your colleagues, those want to come for this, what message you would like to give?
Definitely recommend to join with ITCS.
Okay, thank you Srinjay. Like as you know, like becoming a doctor is basically a very big goal, very big dream.
Yes.
And we are just a mediator in between that. We are just giving you the way from where you can go. And we can promise you whatever the services we have committed, everything will fulfill for the future also. But the thing is that all the academic part you only need to take care. We are in your journey into the all support related to the non-academic sections. But yes, academic part, it's completely your call only. And you need to do the study and all. Yeah, Srinjay, like this particular consists of your all the original documents. Okay, your passport, your visa, and your flight tickets, invitation letter, that you need to carry throughout your journey. Okay, and hope all the best for you and wish you for the becoming a very good doctor. Okay, thank you very much.